Hey everyone, Chase Cromwell here, your favorite real estate agent with Berkshire Hathaway. I just wanted to get on here and thank everybody who participated in the Gingerbread House Building Contest. Congratulations to our winner, Dory Clifton, for the Christmas Vacation Gingerbread House that won her $200. I also wanted to get on here and talk a little bit about the 2020 market and how it's starting out in San Diego. We have super low inventory, and what this means for you as a seller is that we're gonna have more buyers that are gonna be looking at your home and potentially more offers. Why is this a good thing? This creates less negotiation, higher offers, and more to choose from. Buyers, now as you know, that doesn't sound good for you. This means there's slim pickings. The good thing is that you have me. I have tons of pocket listings from sellers that aren't ready to actually sell or market their home on the MLS right now. So reach out to me. I can guarantee I will find you your dream home. Zillow predicts that San Diego will be the hottest real estate market in all of California for 2020. So reach out to me for your real estate goals, your real estate needs. I love you guys. I'm thankful for you all. 2019 was a great year for the Cromwell Home Group. We ended up selling over 54 homes. That means we helped 54 families either buy or sell real estate. So we are super thankful and loving, and we can't thank you guys enough for everything you've done. So we love you again, and we hope that 2020 is full of blessings and prosperity.